A bill outlining a curriculum for sex education in Colorado schools is taking another step forward. A Senate committee approved the House bill yesterday, sending it on through that branch. Once again, hundreds turned out to testify, both for and against the bill. Proponents say the bill would help protect kids from sexual crimes. Opponents say it goes too far in the state's setting curriculum. Parents can choose to opt out their children out of those sex ed classes.